dogs in the Crofts Agility Championship final. They're off and running. Michelle Henderson and Pinto from Edinburgh. Fifth time competing at Crofts. Two championship tickets. Pinto loves a bit of beach and swimming, but has to do her stuff now on the magical green carpet at Crofts. Barking her way around is Pinto, toy poodle, 9 years of age. Neat and quick, tidy so far, can do no more. Nicely through the weaves at the top of the course, and a buzz of appreciation from a sizable crowd here at the main arena. Just turning around that top end of the course, in and out of the tunnel. A very, very good start indeed for Pinto and for Michelle and for Scotland. 43 and clear.
Very nice round there by Pinto, 43 seconds. The maximum course time is 43.